is the time that face should form another, whose fresh repair, if now thou not renewest, thou dost beguile the world unbless a mother. For where is she so fair whose uneared womb disdains the tillage of thy husbandry? Or who is he so fond will be the tomb of his self-loftest posterity? Thou art thy mother's glass, and she in thee calls back the lovely April of her prime. So thou through windows of thine age shalt see, despite of wrinkles, this thy golden time. For where is she so fair whose uneared womb disdains the tillage of thy husbandry? Or who is he so fond will be the tomb of his self-loftest posterity? But if thou live, remember not to be thy single, and thine image dies with thee. For where is she so fair whose uneared womb disdains the tillage of thy husbandry? Or who is he so fond will be the tomb of his self-loftest dog?